This is Coley. This is our third wheel right here. Say hello, third wheel.
I'm actually the gangsta rapper today.
Yeah. All right, so before we start off with our talent show, we need to explain how the stage outliers work. We are going to announce at least three or two acts at a time. If you are in that set, you need to come up to these three chairs over here. That's where you'll sit and wait your turn, all right? These chairs, guarded by Pasha and Xavier, are for our volunteers. And we are gonna get our volunteers right now. We need six people to stand up and to become our volunteers. Don't be afraid.
Come on down.
Ethan. Yes, you.
This is the hidden secret talent that you've always wanted to share. Now's your opportunity. Good job. Someone come join Ethan. Way to go, Ethan.
Come over here. These are your new spots. They guarded those so none of you would sit in them. Now you guys are six volunteers. Go over there and claim your spots. All right, two of you are gonna have to, there you go, Sabrina. You're such a smartie. And that pink shirt, he's smart too, I guess. What's your name, pink shirt? Landon, this is Landon. Everybody say hi to Landon. All right, so we're gonna announce our first three acts that are ready to come up, I'm sure. Our first three are Robert O'Donnell, he's first, he's gonna sing us a song. Then we have Kylie Wadman and Ivan Cordona. I know Ivan, he is not a student. But I don't know where he is. All right.
Shut up.
So you three, come over here, sit in these spots, and get ready to go. And I'm sure that Robert, who's Robert? You're, both of you? All right, did you guys talk to Ryan, get everything set up? Okay, so you guys are first up. And the other two need to come sit in those spots. So Ivan, over here when you're ready.
Right through the night, and we should try.
just a pet. I know you are, but what am I?
Yeah. Listen, I only practiced this for like 3 times yesterday, and I don't play the sax.
What?
Okay, I'm just waiting for the music to start.
Boy.
Just so everyone knows, I don't play the sax.
Okay, Should we explain the rules of the game?
Yes.
Here we go. The contestants, one person has been chosen to be a taper, and the other has been chosen to be wrapped, right? You have
10 seconds.
10 seconds.
5 seconds. 15, I don't know, 10, 15.
Whoever finishes being wrapped first.
Right.
But you literally have less than a minute, just so you know.
You as the audience, you are going to count off with your clapping and your cheers. You're going to clap. Let's start at 20 seconds.
Let me tell you the rules too. You have to wrap from the very top of their head down to their feet. The team who has as little showing as possible, who is the most completely wrapped, will be the winner. And you have to top it off with a bow, which I have.
Then they run out. They have, you as the audience get to decide that.
So that your gift is complete.
All right, you guys ready? Get your hands ready. We need some clapping. And we need some cheering, guys. Should we run through what comes after 20? All right. Alex is going to make an announcement.
Ashley Rojas, if you are in the audience, please raise your hand. Ashley Rojas.
Ashley Rojas.
Ashley Rojas. Okay.
All right. You guys ready? Get your hands ready. I saw some go up and they all went down when Alex came in.
Don't forget, no package is complete without a bow. As soon as your partner is wrapped, come get a bow.
All right. 3, 2, 1.
Simulation. I spent about 6 hours yesterday learning how to do this, and I still have a migraine. Dynamic simulations are difficult to figure out, and I was using an older version of the software, and I found out from some videos that it's different in the new version, which I'm going to be using. So I'm also going to be animating and figuring out how to do it at the same time. All right, we're going to get started.
Thank you. You're
eating
the lobster.
What?
You're eating the lobster. No, it just made it worse. You know, without my glasses on, I can barely see any of you either way. You're all just blotches to me. Yeah. When I got home, it was like 2 o'clock in the morning, and it was like 4 hours until so we just decided to stay up. So I am sleep deprived right now, and it's not making it any better. You know, I honestly expected none of you to laugh and just start throwing the tomatoes. Don't you have some in the fridge somewhere?
I have a lot back there.
It's not lunchtime.
Not lunchtime? Okay. I still don't know where Coley gets the James Spader thing from. I don't see it. I can see you over there now. Now maybe come over there. You know, I got other stuff, but I don't think it's child friendly enough to say right now. I finally got knighted with the Mountain Dew. I'm worthy now. Yeah, he only gives those out to who's worthy, and I am here.
Samuel Mike Sell Band, so we're gonna have two. two bands going right after another. This should be exciting. So, Caitlin and Kelsey, come on over.
Cell phone guitar. Got this Nancy on four string guitar. And Darcy on the glorified recorder. Missing a Christmas classic for you guys called Blue Christmas. We are okay, Bloomer.
Yeah. Thank you.
season two. Now you may leave, Jared. Go enjoy your birthday. Our next set of acts, we're going to start off with Paul, the teacher, not the student, Paul. Then, where did my list go? All right, right after Paul, Landon over here is going to be doing a poem for us. He's going to recite some poetry. And Greg, I believe this is the teacher. You know where you're supposed to be. Yeah. Look, leave the costume. Don't take my hand. Come on, man. All right. So, Paul. You are up, Mr. Paul.
Way to present yourself.
Woo! fast forward.
So I'll be reading you a poem that I wrote myself. It's not gonna be cheesy, but I titled it Family Something Special, and it goes the following. I keep those I love close to me, even though we sometimes disagree. They help build my motives and intentions that shape my mind, that makes me a better person within the given time. I know I'm the black sheep in my family, but it's always a good thing to have variety. I'm always there to help you when you fall. When you're getting picked on, I'm the one you call. If you don't appreciate what I've got to say, then screw off and get out of my way. Even though we have fights and it seems like I hate you, I always show my affection by saying I love you.
This is my ode to Wendy. You're my reason for being, what brings me joy to be alive. Without your warmth and comfort, I'm not sure I could survive. When I am with you, I feel so high. My love for you comes with a combo fry. I love your Frosties. I could eat them all day. I love you, Wendy's. I love you, I do. Your salads are healthy and quite tasty, too. On your happy menu, I get a baked potato. If I don't want that, junior bacon, no tomato. Chili is grand. If you love the Baconator, everyone stand. I love you, Wendy's. I love you, I do. The only way I'll love you more is when you had a breakfast menu.
Frosties, bro. So, as you can see, I'm finished here. This is a render I did this morning because 3D actually takes a long time to render. This animation is probably about 2.5 seconds long, and it took half an hour to render. So, here is the clock simulation.
And our volunteers, you thought were volunteers, were really our actors. So volunteers, come up here and stand in the front.
Give them a round of applause.
Are going to act out this very famous poem that was written years ago by a guy named Clement Clark Moore. You ready for this? They're going to do their very best as they perform this for you. You ready?
If you call the game, it's
all right. Yeah. 'Twas the night before Christmas, when all through the heavens
not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
When out on the rooftop there rose such a clatter. Yes, good job, audience, make some clatter. Let us know you're there.
The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow,
with a little driver so lively and quick.
Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen, to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away all.
How are they doing, audience? Are they doing pretty good? Now, show what you got. Don't be a fool.
We need action, volunteers.
As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, so fly, fly.
And when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky.
What? So up to the housetop, the coursers, they fly. So fly for us. Show us how you fly.
With the sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too.
He was dressed all in fur from his top to his bottom.
His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry.
He was chubby and plump, a righty jolly old elf.
He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work.
He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle.
And away they all flew, like the down of a thistle.
But I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight. Now this is for a radio.
Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Right, we have a few more acts for you. Mason is going. Mason, by the way, come here, Mason. Get up here and get ready. Mason is our stellar, perfect attendance person. I don't know if you remember that. That's something to achieve for all of you. She is going to play the piano for us, and then we have a very special musical number by the teacher band. So if you're in the teacher band, you need to come up over here and get your horses ready. Ready, Mason?
Thank you.
right now on the awards. Is that true, judges?
Let's go Braves!
Deliberation bribes will be accepted over on Steve's right there. They'll be up in just a minute. We'll announce the winners. And then I believe we will be going to lunch after that. Now, it's the season of giving. So I would really appreciate it if some of you would give your time a little bit after this. This took a lot of work to set up. It's going to take a lot of work to get it all down too, right? So if you can find a minute in your heart to help, make sure you talk to Andy or myself, and I will definitely have a lot. There's lots of stuff that needs to get back to the studio, lots of cords that need to be wrapped. We would appreciate your help. But of course, if you are going to help, be very careful with this equipment. All right. Judges, are you ready? Okay, judges, come on up and announce the winners. Let's give a round of applause for the judges.
Awards. Let's hear another round of applause for our wonderful host, Zach and Corey. Alright, so let's get to the awards. And as a heads up, we decided to disqualify teachers and student center. Just because. Before that, Paul won all the categories, so we had to disqualify it for that reason. So. First up, we have Most Creative, and that award goes to Kaylee for her photography. So that's it.
Okay, the most musical act? The best musical act goes to Mason.
Thanks to the influence of caffeine, goes to Cody.
Alright, next award is our Phoenix Award for the student who best represented what our school is all about, and we're going to give that to Frederick for his wonderful art and animation. Overall performance, drum roll please. Sam Mikesell and his crew. Winners, come up and get your prizes. All right.